Guys, today Mr. Timmy thinks he's gonna beat me for my BWE championship belt, and I got news for him, it ain't happening. So this is a case that you guys haven't been catching up, you haven't been keeping up, and you guys need to be caught up. Let me update you guys a little bit real quick right here. So me and Timmy's been going on the last couple weeks about this title, and I finally beat it for him the other day and everything. And basically what's going on is today we're having a match for the title, okay? Whoever wins gets the title. But there's also another little stipulation, okay? And that is whoever loses has to get a bucket of cold water dumped on them, okay? So when I win today, I'm gonna keep my title and I'm gonna be able to dump a bucket of cold water on his head. Now that's gonna be for a different video. It's not gonna happen today, so you guys have to stay tuned until next weekend. So Timmy, get your butt out here so I can beat you, retain my title. Come on. Timmy. Hello? Huh, is he coming? Timmy? Hey, stupid. I don't know why he's not coming. I mean, is he gonna come out here and face me or not?
One, two.
I'm going wherever you go. Ow! Whee! Come on! Jab! It's on attack! I'm choking you. I'm gonna choke you to death. Good night. Come here. Playing games.
Games. I love games. Where the games at?
You coming with me? We going back to La La Land again?
One, two, three.
This is a new Fallout. Brother, you are narcissistic.
I am champion.
You showed good sportsmanship out there, but you still lost in the end. You're a better person.
Oh!